scholarly versus popular. The library's databases contain popular and scholarly articles. Scholarly articles are written by experts within a field for other experts and are narrow in scope. For example, it may explore a specific population or geographic region. These articles will often have an extensive bibliography or works cited page at the end of the article, as well as citations within the text. Here's an example of a scholarly article accessed from the library. This comes from the Journal of School Health, and it's particular in scope. In examining the first page, I can see the authors have an EdD and a PhD affiliated with a research institute and Columbia University. They are experts in their field and able to write with authority on the subject. If I scroll down to the bottom of the article, I can also see a very extensive list of references that the author refers to in the text. Sometimes these articles are referred to as academic or peer-reviewed. Peer-reviewed means that they were evaluated by other experts before publication to ensure quality. Academic means they were written for a specific academic discipline. Most academic articles are peer-reviewed. The other main type of material you'll find in our databases are popular materials. Articles from like newspapers, magazines, and newsletters. These report on current events or trends quickly, but are written by journalists who don't know a topic in depth as opposed to researchers. This example from Time magazine has a catchy title and offers interesting information, but the author does not source her information with a bibliography or works cited section. Authors of popular material often do cite their sources by mentioning the people they interviewed and their affiliations, but they do not provide exact citations and bibliographies, like scholarly publications, and are therefore not as useful for scholarly research. Besides popular and scholarly articles, there are also reputable articles that are not peer-reviewed. These may include government and industry reports or conference proceedings. These are also found in our databases and can be used for research papers. It is important to use your judgment when selecting articles for a research paper. If you're not sure about a source, ask a librarian or your instructor.